Hi guys, so for today's video ay pag-usapan natin guys yung Realme 6. But before that, if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notification para maging updated kayo sa aking next na video. So, welcome to my channel. So, ayan na nga guys, ang Realme 6 ay may sukat na 162.1 by 74.8 by 8.9mm at may 6.5 inches full screen with screen resolution of 1080 by 2400 Full HD Plus at meron siyang bigat na 191 grams. Gorilla Glass 3 po yung kanyang harap, plastic po yung kanyang likod with plastic frame. IPS nga lang guys yung kanyang LCD pero splash resistant naman po yung Realme 6. It is powered by Helio G90T octa-core 2.05 GHz. GPU niya is ARM G76 with 8GB RAM and 128GB of storage. Now, this time guys, this is the comparison between Realme 5 Pro and the Realme 6 when it comes to the CPU performance. And this time is the graphics rendering comparing between 5 Pro and Realme 6. So this time guys, pag-usapan naman natin yung kanyang camera. Meron siyang 64MP, 8MP, 2MP at saka 2MP. May LED flash, pwede siyang set sa HDR panorama at yung video niya ay support siya sa 4K and 1080p. Now, yung front camera naman po guys ay 16MP at support po siya ng 1080p na video at 30 frames per second. 90Hz refresh rate with battery 4300. Alright guys, this time ito yung box ng Realme 6. Doon sa likod niya actually may nakalagay na dyan yung kanyang mga basic information ng telepono about the camera, yung display, yung battery at saka yung processor. Now this time i-unbox na natin. Yan, so unang bukas yung guys, bubungad sa inyo yung kanyang message na nagsasabing hey, welcome to Realme family tsaka yung Realme. Now actually yung laman niyan is yung kanyang protective case. At the same time, yung kanyang manual at saka warranty card. And yung SIM card 3 ejector. Of course, with the Realme 6, yung telepono. With USB Type-C cable. And yung kanyang 30 watts power adapter. Take note guys, wala po siyang headset. Okay guys, so what I have here is a Comet White. Dalawa dyan actually guys, Comet Blue yung isang kulay. Ayan, so Comet White and Comet Blue. Okay, so now dun sa baba niya guys is actually yung 3.5 headphone jack, mic, type C USB port at saka yung speaker. Sa gilid naman po guys, yung kanyang volume at saka yung SIM card tray. Na meron siyang dual SIM card tray and 1/4 memory card. Sa gilid naman guys is yung kanyang power and the fingerprint scanner. So dalawa yung gamit po niyan guys. Sa taas wala na po siyang secondary mic. Ayan. So these are the sample guys, front camera niya. So tinesting ko lang siya kung ano yung mga settings niya. So just play around sa kanyang front camera. Now ito naman is sa kanyang back camera guys. Tinest ko lang yung picture niya kung gaano siya kalinaw. Now this time guys is yung video using the 1080p settings. By the way guys, yung Realme 6 is using the operating system of Realme UI version 1.0 based on Android 10.0. Alright, so that's it for today guys. Thank you for watching. Maraming salamat sa suporta. And please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't yet. And click that bell notification para maging updated kayo guys sa aking next na video. For unbox, tutorial, and vlogs, this is Video Channel. Thank you!